the largest boy in town, he's small and bright.